what uncle wants, but whatever he wants, that is like ridiculous. Bahai sahab. Bhai gadha hai kya? All the ABS lights, everything just went on. Man, scared the freaking shit out of me. That guy's like literally pointing his fingers out in the middle of the road. How can someone not see that? I know you should always, always look in the road, look on the road. You should always have your eyes on the road, but it was my fault. I know it was my fault, but what the f***? Cop! You almost had me killed. I swear if I didn't have ABS, I would have crashed easily, easily. I could feel my hand, I could feel my leg. Both the levers were literally pushing my feet up. The don't. It wasn't stopping, it wasn't doing anything. It was just controlling the brakes. God. Scariest day of my life. Cops almost literally had me killed. Cannot just do that. And what was he doing in the freaking auto? Abhe bike diye tumko government ne yaar. Bike se roko, dheeme se roko, dheere dheere lane ke aage aake roko. Auto ke andar se mundi nikal ke ekdam se mana kar rahe ho yaar. Aur expect kar rahe ho ki dusra banda koi dekhega nahi. Abhe 100 log dekhenge tumhe. Had karte hai yaar tum log. Band baja di.
Hey guys, so I was editing this video and I thought I should let you know about my experiences, my accidents, and why I actually, you know, keep on saying that we need ABS, 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 and why I'm really crazy about ABS. And that is because of certain reasons. Now, you all guys know that I've had the R15, which doesn't have any ABS, and I've had like 6 or 7 crashes on that bike. All of those crashes were accidents, were just because I just, you know, applied the rear brake too much, and because of obviously panic, your feet tends to apply more pressure than your hand in the front brake, and you basically skid. Excuse me. For example, this video, which I actually didn't share, and I cannot really share like the full video, but yeah, you'll get the point. So obviously this is a straight road, you cannot have anything in front of you coming, but and I didn't account for this pedestrian over here, and certainly ended up crashing because I applied the rear brake in panic. I'm sorry I cannot show you the full video because of certain family reasons, certain privacy reasons. My point is that, you know, that happened because of the ABS feature not available in the motorcycle. Now, same thing happened with my brother when he was riding to office. He had all the gear on, everything, and the front car just immediately applied the brakes. Now, he was about to slide and went eventually just inside the rear of that car and broke his thumb bone. Okay, I'm not saying the R15 is a bad bike. It's like, it's the love of my life. It's like the best bike ever. But all I'm saying is the RC390, a lot of similar situations, more situations like these happen in the RC390 just because it's got more power servers and more speed. So a lot of same situations happen in the RC390, but all of them, in all of those situations, the ABS absolutely worked magically, and it basically, you know, keeps on pushing the levers, the hand lever and the foot lever, it keeps on pushing you back, that the tire is slipping, so it controls. Even in the video you saw that I just turned the bike in the end, and which obviously led me to go a little bit away from the car that was right in front of me. So ABS works really, really well. Now why I'm telling you all of this is because a lot of people, you know, my analytics tells me that a lot of you people are aged between 18 to 30 who watch my videos. Now you people are either, you know, looking for first motorcycle, your first motorcycle, or probably looking for an upgrade to a higher, you know, sport bike range, that sporty range. So almost all of the motorcycles nowadays have ABS features in them. Now the first priority is going to be your test ride. You should test ride the motorcycle, know how it feels, because you're going to spend like a couple of years with it. You should know how the bike feels and, you know, responds, and you might just get bored. You don't want to get bored, so just make sure that this is the motorcycle I won't get bored, with in the next upcoming years, and this is it. The second part comes when you decide about the engine and your mileage and stuff like that. Now ABS comes in that second part of your selection process. That is why I'm just asking you guys, just think about it, just sit down, think about the ABS option, if it is actually necessary for you guys to if it is absolutely necessary for you guys to pick a motorcycle which doesn't have ABS. I would definitely recommend ABS any day, because it actually saves lives. And ask any person who rides like a maniac, probably me, because I know I ride like a maniac. And even in this video, people might complain that you're not in lane, you're not following the lanes properly, you're like, you know, lane sprinting. If I would have been following the lanes, I probably would have ended up in that car's ass. And I'm not kidding. I mean, thank God I was like in the middle of two cars, or in the middle of, basically I was lane splitting, and I thank God because of that, because I had that last 1 or 2 seconds to just stay my bike a little to the left, away from that car, away from that crash. What I mean to say is that ABS is very important. You need to look for your safety as well prior to your riding experience. I think your life and your health comes much prior to everything else. And tabhi to wheelie marega bhai, aise thodna matlab kya bhai, ghar pe baithe baithe samosa chahiye, samosa se zyada hai, samosa khane ja raha hu, chal bhai. Thanks for watching, and do not forget to hit the like, angutha neela. You should probably just do it right now. So, and yeah, share.